Alright, what's up guys? Let's go. BTC Bunnies. We are here right now. Okay, Season 5. It's the first video I think I uploaded for the Season 5. I've been playing this game for like 5 semesters after push G-Rip 70 by myself, you know. I was trying to do a little bit, but then I get a shot to it. And here is my bad project with this build. I actually got most of the stuff engine except my chest and my glove. Yeah, I think most of them. Okay, this build today I'm gonna show you is about my defense here, T10 thing. Basically, I can hear T10 less than 2 minutes, you know, by myself. Actually, it's supposed to be really, really fast. So, let's go. This is the gear I have right now. I got that, so I kind of kill Elite faster, and I got Banner powerful. So, Elite damage is gonna be increased, and there's our skill passive, Hunt Pursuit, and Typical Advantage. And my base, I mean my necklace is, I got called the weakness on it passive, which is really nice. I was so happy to get that. Let's go for one. I'd be solo 69. mod about why it just keeps dying. Not really a speed run, to be honest. You just like one shot, two shot, kind of thing. I'm trying to run a lot, maybe not pick up any items. So for sure that I add, you know, to say the thing, 962, like 58, I don't have anything on my chest. I got my phone 52, you know, 62. I should have used like 60 plus ping on my end, on my phone, but I did not, you know, it was really bad. And for this one, I got added damage on it. Cause there's only one I have, like a reduced cost or something like that. And for this one, this bow actually, when I picked it up, I was so excited. This is the first engine bow I got. I know I got it. This is the one I got on me. I mean, the good one I got. With a lot of spec, most of the specs are really good. Always letting go like, when the lights are so low, almost perfect. Yeah, that's pretty much good. If I have any questions, just let me know. Oh, the Marauder video or something. I'm gonna have time.